Hello children, today we are going to see alphabet jungle. That is, here you can see THE, ANTA for ant, ANT ant, IS is, IN, ITS is, HILL, hill. The ant is in its hill. அதாவது ஆண்ட் வந்து அதோட ஹில்லு மேலே இருக்குது. சி ஏ இட்ஸ் டாப், ஓகே இட்ஸ் ஆன் த டாப், தட் இஸ் இட்ஸ் ஆன் த ஹில். சி எப்படி அழகாக அவங்க ஸ்டோரி மாதிரி இந்த ஆல்ஃபபெட் ஜங்கிளில் ஃப்ரேம் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க. ஓகே நவ் ஹியர் THE BEAR பேர், IS இஸ் INN, ITS இட்ஸ் CAVE. ஸோ த பேர் இஸ் இன் இட்ஸ் கேவ். You can see, so this is B, no? So B for bear, see, இது ஒரு cave மாதிரி imagine பண்ணி, the bear is in its cave. They have framed as the bear is in its cave. Now, THE, CAT, cat, IS is, ON, on, THE, TREET. Here you can see, the cat is on the tree. See, the cat is on the tree. It's purely an imaginative story. THE DOG dog, IS is, INN, ITS is, HOUSE house. So the dog is in its house. You can see the whole of the dog is imagined as a house. The whole is the house madri imagine panni the dog adukulla vechirpaanga. THE ELE PHANT elephant, IS is, INN, THE FOREST forest. The elephant is in the forest. See this E alphabet E, so behind they imagine that this is the forest and elephant is in the forest. Now THE FOX fox, IS is, INN, ITS is, HOLE hole. The fox is in its hole. See here, this is F and here it is imagined that there is a hole behind the F and the fox is in its hole. Now THE GOAT goat, IS is, INN, THE SHED shed. So the goat is in the shed. See, it is imagined as a shed. The alphabet G, inside alphabet G is imagined as a shed. Okay, now THE HORSE horse, IS is, INN, THE FARM form. Here the horse is in the form. Here you can see this is a form. See, it is in the form. It is a pure imagination. See how the author has imagined. Okay, now THE IBIS ibis, IS is, INN, THE LAKE lake. The ibis is in the lake. This is ibis is a bird. It is in the lake. Okay. So this is what they have imagined and framed the alphabet jungle story. So once again we will read. The ant is in its hill. The bear is in its cave. The cat is on the tree. The dog is in its house. The elephant is in the forest. The fox is in its hole. The goat is in the shed. The horse is in the form. The ibis is in the lake. Okay. Do you all understand now? Okay. Now let us write and sing aloud the alphabet story. Already I have sent you as an assignment. Those who did not do yesterday, kindly do today. The class teacher have shared all the subject teacher numbers. So you can send. There is no confusion in it. Okay. Now you can see. Come little children, come to me. Come little children, come to me. Chinna koyandengla ingitta vaanga. I will teach you A B C. Ungalku na enna solli kudukka poren? A B C. Come little children, come to me. I will teach you A B C. A B C D E F G, H I J K L M N O P, L M N O P Q R S T, U V W X, Y, Z. Okay, this is for the teacher, not for you. Okay, so you no need to sing this song. You should tell me the alphabet jungle. You should know to read alphabet jungle only. Now, turning this page here, you can see what are the things you can see. Yes, just see here. What is this? All of you look and say light. Yes, this is projector. This is AC. You should not say AC, air conditioner. This is window. And this is door. This is smart board. This is laptop. Here you can see a girl and a boy reading a book. Here it is a stool. Yes. And here she is using what? Pencil. No. Here it is pencil. This is notebook. Okay. And now here this is book. And this is what? Bag. Okay, this is bag. In similar way, the right side also you can see. Here, what is this? Roof. Roof na mele ulla ceiling wall. This is, all of you very well know, fan. And this is cupboard. This is television. This is wall. Wall na enna severu. And this is switchboard. Always you should be careful in touching the switchboard. With your wet hand, you should not touch. Okay, television. Yes, it is television. And here, table. Okay, and what else? What else we can see here? Floor. Floor na tara. This is low level board. In some, you can see low level cupboard. That is low level cupboard. Keela irukra cupboard ku peru low level cupboard. So, I think everything we can see. This is just to know what are the things around you. So, all of you tell me, see your home and look at your floor, wall, ceilings, everywhere, roof. You can tell me what and all the things are in your home. Okay, this is the activity. So here we will see, let us practice. All of you repeat. Okay, it is a bag, it is a book, it is a fan, it is a door, it is a what? Wood, it is a pencil. Okay, so this is what you should know how to say. And so, let us finish with this. Tomorrow we will see in pet what and all we have learned. Okay. And then we can start with birds and what and all Chittu has seen. Okay. So, today as a homework, I will send you dictation words. You can write in your classroom and send me. All of you should do. Okay? Thank you.